better things inside, better stuff going on than the MacBook Air. So I think overall you're going to take a little bit of a step back.
Okay.
Now the screen size is going to be nice, that's for sure. The M2 is, you know, if you look at the numbers according to Apple, 18% faster, 35% more powerful in the graphics, and the AI engine is 40% better. And of course the memory is better. So you can get up to 24